You don't want any part of this.
I have a plan. Okay, first, I'm gonna sit next to MJ on the flight. Second, I really like MJ, man, okay? She's awesome, she's super funny in a kind of dark way.
You have a plan?
I don't have a plan.
Okay, well, that was a real roller coaster.
Oh, dude.
Living there was very confused. The wife thought that I was a mistress. Spider-Man!
And thank you guys for having me.
That was amazing.
That was great.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Happy!
It's a new beard.
It's my blip beard, because I grew it in the blip. And be here.
I think I'm gonna go change the sterno under the vegan lasagna.
What just happened?
Heads up.
No, it's not me.
Apparently not. Because if you don't talk to him, then I have to talk to him. I don't want to talk to him.
Well, why don't you want to talk to him?
Because I'm scared. Just answer the phone.
I promise you, I'm gonna call him. I will.
You do not ghost Nick Fury.
I promise you, I'll call him. Okay. One question at a time. What is it like to take over from Tony Stark?
Those are some big shoes to fill.
Hungry?
No, I just really need this vacation. I need a break.
You deserve it. You should pack your suit, just in case. I have a tingle about it.
Please stop saying tingle.
No, I'm not.
No, Parker, this is called an airplane. It's like the buses you're used to, except if...
Not 21.
I'll take that.
She's lying. I don't even know this girl.
I need your help to sit next to MJ.
Seriously?
Yes, seriously.
Hey, guys, because it makes his eyes water, and he can't really
see. You said Peter has a perfume allergy?
Peter, no, come with me. Let's get you out of there.
Sorry.
Zach and Sebastian, you take that's Ned right. And Peter's seats. Yeah, I have a small bladder, so I took the aisle.
Did you see Brad and MJ on the plane? They were watching movies and laughing the entire time.
Dude.
Thanks.
Well, we actually got to talking on the plane, and it turns out we have a lot in common. And now, that boy is a man.
Babe?
Coming, babe.
Please, no.
Fiore Nero.
It's perfect.
Oh my God!
Stay.
It's a good thing that I packed your suit, huh?
I can't believe you forgot him.
New guy.
I was trying to help him, but...
Happy, no, that's my lunch. Don't eat that one.
Happy's there.
He wants to say hi.
Hi, Peter.
Hey, Happy.
Don't worry, I'm really taking care of your aunt.
Bye. Who is that guy?
He's like...
Sounds like his name's Mysterio.
Luomo del Mysterio is...
So how much of that did you actually see?
Not much. I was running.
Right, me too. I was also...
What are you gonna do about the water monster?
Nothing. It's dead. And besides, that Mysterio guy's all over it.
Let's finish my fruit cobbler, right?
You're Nick Fury. And you just shot Ned.
The important thing is, you're here. I tried to bring you here. A week ago, a village in Mexico.
Just making the rounds, see if anyone needs any emotional counseling after today's.
I had to do it anyway, so, good night.
Where's my teacher? Sorry about that.
Answering any of my texts?
He's asleep, Betty.
Oh, already?
Mm-hmm.
Another person touches that door, you and I are going to attend another funeral. Suit up. I left these for you.
Really?
Uneasy lies the... You can lose the mask. Everyone here has seen you without it. And this is Mr. Beck.
You can call me Quentin.
Mr. Beck is from Earth. Just not yours.
There are multiple realities. They were born in stable orbits within black holes, creatures formed from the primary elements.
Tons of them exist across our mythologies.
Turns out the myths are real.
Like Thor.
They first materialized on my Earth many years ago. We mobilized and fought them. But with each battle, the one that destroyed my Earth. It's the one that took my family.
We have one mission. Kill it. And you're coming with us.
Huge superhero kind of stuff. And, I mean, I'm just a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, sir. What about Thor?
Off-world.
Okay, Doctor Strange.
Unavailable.
Okay, I understand.
I'm sorry, what? Thank you, Mr. Fury. And, good luck. I trust you. Say, Edith.
Stand by for retinal. Wills back doors to all major telecommunication networks.
Whoa.
Yes, sir.
That thing's going to be here in a few hours. Are we boring you?
He's not bored.
Idiots.
So what's the plan, Parker?
I will be in the...
Best hope you have, the only hope, is to stop it here now, no matter what the cost.
Stark gave you a multi-billion dollar AR tactical intelligence system. You were not ready for this.
How you feeling?
It's really nice to have somebody to talk to about superhero stuff, you know? See you out there.
Energy spiking.
We have seismic activity.
Okay, he's here. Beck, are you ready?
You're up, kid.
Celebrate. Did something good tonight.
Yeah. Mr. Stark gave me the chance to be more. He wanted me to be better than him.
Are those the
Edith glasses? Yeah.
They were just on the floor? Try them on. Let's see how they look on you.
You try them on.
No, come on.
Try them on.
I don't want to try them on.
You.
What?
Mr. Stark left me a message with those glasses. For the next Tony Stark, I trust you.
No.
Edith?
Hello, Peter.
Hi. Welcome to the Avengers.
It wasn't so hard. Somebody get this stupid costume off me!
To the man who brought us all together, our former boss, Tony Stark.
The hell was that? And destruction, and... Who would do something like that?
Mysterio.
So, is there anything you want to tell us about your girlfriend?
He's talking about Edith.
Parker.
What's wrong?
It's Beck. He's here.
What?
No, no, he's just an Fury!
I thought we were close. Fury always had to die, but not you. Now you're making me do this. You told me you wanted to run after that girl.
Help me!
MJ!
What's going on?
I know this isn't real.
Do you, though? Mysterio to give the world.
Did you tell? Who else did you tell?
Okay, just Ned and MJ for my class.
Just a
sucker. So now all your friends have to die.
Easy to fool people when they're already fooling themselves.
I really am sorry.
I got here as fast as I could. I did a full perimeter sweep.
Weapons hot.
Once the show's going, execute a kill order on my command.
Copy.
All right, start the show. Cue the lightning.
Cueing lightning.
Now that is an Avengers level threat.
He's gonna save us!
That's awesome.
Oh, I hope this works.
Apart.
I see you. Webs.
Edith?
Drones firing.
You're in the strike zone. The chance of getting hit is...
No, fire all